Unbelievably, about 4,000 people die in Ireland each year due to heart disease. That's 77 of us every single week. Heart disease is one of the main causes of death in Ireland and the Western world. The good news, however, is that up to 80% of premature deaths from heart disease and stroke, in other words, those under the age of 65 years of age, are preventable. I'm just going to say that again because this is an unbelievable message. 80% of deaths from heart disease are preventable.